Maybe.
Heard you. You. I heard you. I heard you. Clean as day. Clean as freaking day. My badness, the goth chick's boyfriend is a hunk.
Beck.
Dude, I can't believe you remember his name. Heck yeah, it's Beck. I forgot that. That's awesome. That's where Ariana Grande made her debut album.
Yep.
Luis Nordoff.
Wow, that's a name. What do you want to sing tonight, Luis?
I would like to sing Freak the Freak Out.
Really? Are you sure? That's a pretty intense tune.
I'd like to sing it now, please.
All right. Here comes Luis singing Freak the Freak Out.
Happens to Drake.
Come on, good things happen to you.
Hey, do you own the red 12-speed bike parked outside?
Oh yes,
it's on fire.
Not that much of a retard.
The American Adventure. Zoomer homework.
Yeah, screw you, Megan.
Yeah, screw you, Megan.
Nico, I love you, man.
Let me relish in this.
Okay.
Let me relish like some dice that pickles.
Oh, that's
did you
bull.
Just
couldn't tell what that was the best of Adam Sandler.
Oh.
I see it, and I hate you. I hate the fact that I couldn't freaking shoot it.
Nico, you know there's two entrances, right? So, Nico. You know there's two entrances, right?
There's what?
There's two entrances.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
I just know that you were hiding there, so I wanted to get you, but I couldn't.
What?
Did I get you?
Freaking eat a penis.
I gladly will. I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my god, you're the perfect chord. You're bringing me together on every billboard. Hey, pervert.
I.
Why do you keep on coming to the same side?
Because I keep on thinking I can get you.
Listen, I'll give you a free chance, but.
No. I want your free chance.
Hey, Jesse.
Use your recon visor.
Oh yeah, with the delivery place.
Yes, please. That always turned me on a bit.
Nico, we should just like binge watch Disney shows, like old Disney shows.
Of course. Well, I mean, Victorious was Nickelodeon, I think.
Oh yeah, you're right.
But when I was a little boy, I was a little chunky boy.
Yeah.
Every single time she'd say this, wait for it. Here. Yes. That gave me a little boy boner. Because you, yes, please.
Nico.